Desert Paradise in shop repair. What we found is after we got the connector underneath on the drive motor, once we got it back, I took a better look at this, and it looks like this side has got some thermal damage. But what we're going to do first, before we're looking at the motor, is replace the connector. I did confirm that we do have voltage coming from the Curtis board, and we're going to swap the connector from the drive motor on this side. We're going to make these quick disconnects. So I'm going to get rid of this one as well, and then we're going to test it from there. Okay, replaced with quick disconnects just to make sure we got a good connection and no heated terminals. So ready for the wet test. Water down. Burnout. Okay, 10 more minutes have passed.
Still running.
Check our connectors. They don't even feel warm. Feels normal. The other side feels normal. So I don't know what's happening on the customer site, but here, if it was gonna fail, it would have failed within 10 to 15 minutes.